Today we're going to go over how to do a tall kneeling cable chop. Coach Dillon's going to set up perpendicular to the rope with both knees down. He's going to grab at the bottom and bring it down to his chest and then extend away from his body, all while keeping a very vertical torso and both knees in contact with the floor. We can progress this by moving a little bit faster as we get more competent with it, so it's one fluid motion.